This is the Porsche 912. See, the last time it was tagged was in Knoxville, Tennessee in 2000. You also see the stickers for University of Tennessee for 1983. That's on the front and the back. This car is an unrestored car. It has had a repaint many, many years ago. And to be honest, the paint's really not very good on it. I don't know if you can see it. There's little bumps in it. But it looks nice from a distance. And it'd make a great car to just drive as it is. Let's start it up. You can see somebody has taken the T-handle off of the engine cover. There's, you can see it, the round knob for the gas lid and the round knob for the front hood. Let's start it up. Three gauges. Showing 78,000 miles. Please feel free to call or email with any questions.